I focus on treating patients with sarcomas, which are rare cancers that occur in the bones or the soft tissues. I think that it is extremely important for patients who have these rare tumors to be treated somewhere where the tumors aren't rare to the physicians taking care of them. And here at Siteman, we have a very multidisciplinary approach to treating these patients. We have a very strong sarcoma team with medical oncologists like myself or my partners Peter Appelt and Brian Van Tine. We work closely with the radiation oncologists, the surgeons who specialize in removing these sarcomas, as well as pathologists and radiologists who focus on these tumors as well. And so we have a multidisciplinary tumor board that meets every week where we review every new patient who's seen at Siteman. And so every patient gets that special care where there are many different eyes, you know, looking at their case to try to make sure that we're giving them the best care possible. A lot of people come in very worried about how they're going to feel during chemotherapy. Am I going to be, you know, vomiting the entire time? And that's just not the case anymore. We have such good medications to, you know, help people get through chemotherapy and still feel good enough to be living their lives. I have a little bit of a unique perspective in treating patients because I myself was diagnosed with breast cancer 2 years ago. And so I've actually been through chemotherapy, I've been through a double mastectomy, I've been through radiation therapy. So that is something that I do share with my patients because I think that it helps them to know when they're sitting across from me that I've been in that chair too. And so I have a unique perspective in that I've taken that journey myself. And so, I try to hold my patients' hands as I, you know, walk them through this journey that nobody wants to go through, but such is life.